Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Bianca from Bricky TV and we are back with another cooking video. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make a scrumdiddlyumptious coconut curry with haddock fillets. So before we get into this video, make sure to subscribe if you haven't already and follow me on all my socials, which is listed down below in the information bar. So here we have the fish that I'm going to be using today, which is a wild haddock fillet from Marks and Spencer's. I'm pretty sure you can find this at any grocery store. Typically when I make this recipe, I like to use a chunk fish or a whole fish, but we are improvising today and making it work for us somehow. Well, there you have it, guys. My coconut fish curry. Look at that. Look at all the vegetables, the tomatoes, the onions, the avocado, and that's on a bed of white rice. We have red onions, celery, sweet peppers. Oh my god, guys, this was so amazing, and it was so much fun creating this with you guys. If you enjoyed it as much as I did, please let me know down below in the comment section. And thank you for tuning in to Cooking with Briki TV. Until next time, bye. And before I go, I just want to give a big shout out to my bro Cam Lion Campbell for hooking me up with this awesome background music, and the steel pans was such a hit with the dish that I was making. So be sure to check out his YouTube page. I put his information and the description bar down below. If you want beats for a song, background music, anything, he got you covered.